fucked up, can't believe I was so blinded by it.
Bro,
like,
hold on, bro. Bro, this kid Laroi, bro, fucking, bro, he got me in my feelings now, bro. These shits drive you to the edge of your breaking point, dog. That's how I feel this song, bro, right? This ain't even gonna be like a regular, you know, bouncing up chance and reaction, but no way. This could be like a some type of emotional reaction. I connected this song, bro.
I loved you, girl, I wasn't lying.
I said that too? Wait.
Fighting for my heart and baby, I never lose. Knowed you that I loved you, girl, I wasn't lying to you.
That's right.
I can't play that song cause it reminds me of you. I can't watch that show cause it reminds me of you.
Bro, hold on now, bro. Hey, just when I thought it was over, Juice WRLD and the kid Laroi, bro, remind me of you. Model flip, I thought that was... Bro, hey, what's going on with Dean French, bro? Hey, this was a shocking to me. I didn't even know this was coming out, bro. Y'all know eyes know when hands coming out. Bro, with this, hey, they my two favorite artists right there. Collaborating. Bro, hey, what's going on, though? What's going on? Bro. Kid Laroi always be on this channel, bro. Juice WRLD, forever RIP. Hobby, belated birthday, RIP. Bro, y'all just bringing songs after songs with Juice WRLD, and I kinda expected this to come out from Kid Laroi because he was like a older brother to him, you know? He's like a little brother to Juice. So you see what I'm saying? So yeah, bro. Hey, let's check this out, bro. Y'all know I love Kid Laroi. Hey! And thanks for treating this song, boy! Playboy!
I can't play that song cause it reminds me of you. I can't watch that show cause it reminds me of you. I can't even go there, it reminds me of you. I don't wanna do that, it reminds me of you. Cut off all my friends cause they remind me of you.
Bro, I get a little emotional now. Hey, hold on, bro, I didn't even know, bro. Laroi, man, let's play that again, dog, babe. Hold on, alright. Let's start, bro. I wasn't ready for that, bro. Hold on, the vault broke. Hey, it sound too good.
I can't play that song cause it reminds me of you. I can't watch that show cause it reminds me of you. I can't even go there, it reminds me of you. I don't wanna do that, it reminds me of you. Cut off all my friends cause they remind me of you. I can't drink again cause I'm reminded of you. I don't wanna do shit that reminds me of you. Everything and everywhere reminds me of you. I know we can't be together ever again. You told me this forever, I ain't know forever could end. You had me fucked up, had me thinking I would die if you.
Shit.
You got me fucked up, can't believe I was so blinded
by
it.
Hold on, bro. Bro, this kid Laroi, bro, fucking. Bro, he got me in my feelings now, bro. I just finished losing someone not too long. Hey, losing But bro, I just finished getting my arm broken not too long ago, bro. And this song, bro, he got me in my feelings, bro. Laroi, why would you do that to me, bro? Hey, I could see me playing this in the car all day and crying, dog. But hey, he said that for a story time. I can tell y'all that story go, but motherfuck with this song.
You had me fucked up, had me thinking I would die if you. Shit got me fucked up, can't believe I was so blinded by you. But I don't wanna cry. Got my finger on the trigger and I'm thinking about a homicide.
Shit, boy, shit. Got his finger on the trigger thinking he gonna make a homicide, dog. Bruh, that's a light vibe. Boom, we gonna say after that, bro. I wonder, let me just hear what he gonna say after that.
On the trigger and I'm thinking about a homicide. I feel like I could die. Maybe if it was all over, I could have you in another life.
Alright, so bruh, double bomb meaning. So y'all say he say he had his hand on the trigger, you know, thinking about committing a homicide, and then he's trying to say maybe it could be all over, we could be in another life together and stuff like that. So he basically gonna kill the girl, kill him, so they could be in another life together. Bro, what the fuck? Hey, that's some deep shit. Bro, for real though, on a real note, niggas just think like that, like, they shoot their girl, and then they just kill themselves, thinking they gonna end up being together, cause
That's like some movie type shit, but
fuck, boy, that song fire though, bro.
The trigger and I'm thinking about it on the side. That show cause it reminds me of you. I can't even go there, it reminds me of you. I don't wanna do that, it reminds me of you. Cut off all my friends cause they remind me
of you. Shit, I almost do that too. Bro, hey, bro, this song's so relatable. And bro, this song too fucking relatable though. Too fucking relatable. Like, bro, I almost cut off all my friends cause they remind me of that girl. Bro, hey, bro, these shits, they drive you to the edge of your breaking point, dog. That's how I feel this song, bro, right? This ain't even gonna be like a regular, you know, bouncing up chance and reaction, but no way. This could be like a some type of emotional reaction. I connect to this song, bro, on a true level. Bro, this nigga never mess, bro. Fuck, I miss it. Never mess.
I can't even go there, it reminds me of you. I don't wanna do that, it reminds me of you. Friends, cause they remind me of you. I can't drink again, cause I'm reminded of you. I don't wanna do shit that reminds me of you.
Oh, hey, juice bar, man, juice.
That reminds me of you.
Gotta stop. Oh, fuck, I didn't even know he was coming on. Hey, hold on, bro. Hold on, I wasn't ready for that. I was in there. Bro, fuck, boy, I wasn't ready for that.
Everywhere reminds me of you.
Gotta step out for some fresh air. Busted in the club, saw you pull up with your rebound. Remind me again, who kicked who out who's house.
Fuck boy, I just, bro, hold on, you say posted in the club, saw you pull up with your rebound. Motherfucker, you imagine your girl showing up in the club with another nigga? The rebound nigga, after y'all, you know, then fuck up the relationship and shit. Bro, I ain't gonna lie, I was gonna fight though. Hey, bro, it was gonna be, but the bounce guy had to kick me out the club, bro. Hey, fuck, bro.
Step out for some fresh air. Busted in the club, saw you pull up with your rebound. Remind me again, who kicked who out whose house? Remind me again, who's fucking on who now?
Fighting for my heart and baby, I never lose. No, I can't get high cause it reminds me of you.
If you ever needed me, girl, I was flying to you.
Boy, fuck, boy, if she was to listen to this song, boy, even though it's, if she was to listen, not to this song, to this reaction video, bro, she would know, boy, she would know that line right there was directed towards that individual with whose name I will not mention in this video today, because, bro, I want the problems, you see. But fuck, boy, hey, I ain't gonna lie, they spit.
No, I can't get high cause it reminds me of you.
If you ever needed me, girl, I was flying to you. Told you that I loved you, girl, I wasn't lying to you.
I said that too? Wait.
Fighting for my heart and baby, I never lose. No, I can't get high cause it reminds me of you.
If you ever needed me, girl, I was flying to you. Told you that I loved you, girl, I wasn't lying.
I wasn't lying, dog. Hey, wait, I ain't gonna lie, that beat, he got my heart in that way. I listen to the words, dog, but, bro, hey, let's just go. Fuck, boy, hey.
No, I can't get high, cause it reminds me of you.
Dog. If you ever needed me, girl, I was lying to you. Told you that I loved you, girl, I was lying to you.
Shit that reminds me of you. Everything and everywhere reminds me of you.
Fuck, boy, you should have put this on the album, boy. Why always too late to drop this song, boy? Hey, y'all know this going on my phone. This a new boy, this a ringtone. Wait, this a ringtone right now for me. For me, boy, hey, y'all know what time it is, bro. Hey, fuck, boy, hey, these niggas don't miss, dog. This nigga was bound to be a star. Kid Leroy was bound to be a star. I don't care what nobody say. I ain't care what nobody say. Juice WRLD, star. Get Laroi, star. Superstar. And he just making this nigga proud. Where from up above, you see what I'm saying? So, bruh. Boy, hey, let's get this vid to at least, 10 likes. 10, 15 likes to minimum. We all know the drill. Hey, sub to the channel, bro. Yo, hey, this the week of the juice, like, hey, this the week of the juice, bro. This the week, hey, the week almost finished, though. Hold on. Wait, we in the middle of the week, dog. So, hey, Lone Juice WRLD reaction just gonna be coming, like, I'll drop on probably another 2 days from now. But yeah, bro, hey, Juice WRLD will always be on this channel for the week and forever going on if he dropping more songs, even after he dead. So, yeah, bro, hey, thanks for watching, dog. But y'all know we never finished, bro. Hey, hold on, bro. Hey, bro, let's just start from, fuck, let's just get Juice WRLD part, man.
Get some fresh air, lost it in the clean, you gotta stop. Reminds me of you, everything and everywhere reminds me of you. Gotta step out, get some fresh air, lost it in the club, saw you pull up with your rebound. Remind me again, who kicked who out, who's house.
Wow, dog, if she kick him out her house and she show up with the, bro, that's a why, babe. That's a serious
wife. Me again, who's fucking on who now? Fighting for my heart and baby, I never lose. No, I can't get high cause it reminds me of you. If you ever needed me, girl, I was flying to you. Told you that I loved you, girl, I wasn't lying to you. Fighting for my heart and baby, I never lose. No, I can't get high cause it reminds me of you. If you ever needed me, girl, I was flying to you. Told you that I loved you, girl, I wasn't lying to you.
That's right.
I can't play that song cause it reminds me of you. I can't watch that show cause it reminds me of you.
I can't even go there, it reminds me of you.
Bro, I don't wanna do that. Drink this though, this man be trending number one on YouTube.
I don't wanna do shit that reminds me of you. Everything and everywhere reminds me of you.